And that breaking news right now at 11, a Jacksonville man rushed to the hospital after being burned in a house fire. This all happened on 2nd Avenue on the northwest side of town. Firefighters say it started from a candle inside the bathroom. They say the home did not have power. We're told a man inside suffered second and third degree burns to his leg, but he is expected to be okay. No one else was inside that home at the time.